After 44 years in law enforcement, Ottawa County Sheriff Steve Kempker has announced that he's retiring. Kempker has been with the sheriff's office since 1989 and spent 7 years elected as sheriff. In his statement, he says, quote, "This has been a rewarding career serving the citizens of Ottawa County. The entire staff of the sheriff's office makes this agency what it is, and I and many others consider it one of the finest sheriff's offices in the state of Michigan." Kempker's last day has not yet been announced.